are the resurrection of all those who came before us. Look at him. Even as a slave, your ancestral father carried himself with the dignity of a king and had the bravery of a lion. Even in chains, with scars on his back, he stands on that box with grace and dignity. Over and over, I've asked myself, what was going on inside his head? Oh, make no mistake, my son, he is real, and you are of his seed. If my great, 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 great grandfather could speak to us today, this moment, what would he say?